So Akasha does not like being blow dried. This is what happened. She does not like the blow dryer.